You'll see that in every systems research paper, there is heavy lifting to be done to take a concept to implementation, working out the details and ensuring that all the corner cases are covered is a non-trivial intellectual exercise in building distributed subsystems, like this one, the global memory system. What is enduring in a research exercise like this one? The concept of paging across the network is an interesting thought experiment, but it may not be feasible exactly for the environment in which the authors carried out this research, namely workstation clusters connected by a local area network. Each workstation in that setting is a private resource owned by an individual who may or may not want to share his resources, memory in particular. On the other hand, data centers today are powered by large-scale clusters on the order of thousands of processes connected by a local area network. No node is individually owned in that setting. Could this idea of paging across the local area network be feasible in that setting? Perhaps. Even beyond the thought experiment itself, what is perhaps more enduring are the techniques, distributed data structures, and the algorithms for taking the concept to implementation. In the next part of this lesson module, we will see another thought experiment to put cluster memory to use.